So the first episode of Chainsaw Man dropped today at 9 a.m. my time. And honestly, with Bleach and Chainsaw Man dropping in the same week, it was just the icing on the cake. But did you know that the opening scene for Chainsaw Man paid homage to some of the greatest movies of all time? Shingo Yamashita put so many Easter eggs inside the opening sequence that it was mind-blowing. The opening perfectly encapsulates Tatsuki Fujimoto's love of cinema. This just goes to show what the synergy between an author and a production team are capable of doing when they're in perfect sync together. Absolutely fucking stunning.